Good day to everyone. On this video, I just want to share to you the trouble in the temperature controller of the thermal oil boiler. These are the controller for the thermal oil boiler. The left controller is the temperature controller showing error on the display. This is the electrical panel of the thermal oil boiler, and the components involved in the trouble are the temperature controller, the temperature sensor, and also the actuator valve and the dump cooler or the heat exchanger. This is a boiler burner for the thermal oil, and this burner is also controlled by the other temperature controller. The temperature controller showing error on the display is the controller for the thermal oil circulated in the consumer or for the storage tank. Or we can say it the inlet temperature before the storage tank. This is the temperature sensor or the PT100 in the inlet pipe of the thermal oil for the storage tank. This is the dump cooler sensor connected to the temperature controller on the boiler electrical panel. This is the three-way control valve for the dump cooler of the thermal oil, and it receives signal from the temperature controller in the electrical panel of the boiler. The three-way valve only open when the temperature of the thermal oil is higher on the set value in the temperature controller. As you can see here, the valve is fully open, so the oil will pass through to the dump cooler before entering to the consumer or the storage tank. The purpose of the dump cooler is to lower down the temperature of the thermal oil. This is shell and tube type heat exchanger using fresh water. The three-way valve should always be on closed position and will only open when there is over temperature on the thermal oil. But this time, the valve always and maintain in the open position. The possible problem could be, number one is faulty or defective temperature sensor. Number two is broken or loose wiring. And number three is the worst is the defective temperature controller. So I already checked visually the temperature sensor in the engine room, and I saw that it's okay, and now I'm checking and decided to check the terminal connection on the terminal temperature controller. On this time, I already figured out the cause of the problem. There is a loose wiring connection on the terminal of the temperature sensor or the PT100. On this time, it looks like it's okay now, and I only need to observe until it reaches the setting temperature. And now the temperature is okay, and it already reached the setting temperature of the temperature controller. So now let's take a look the position of the actuator valve during this time when the temperature is in the setting temperature. As you can see now, the actuator valve position is fully closed and the actuator only open when the temperature of the thermal oil is exceeded on the setting temperature or the desired temperature set on the temperature controller. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Keep safe, everyone. God bless.